How Ayanokoji able to convince Hirata in episode 10. In episode 10, everyone want Hirata to be a perfect person, so they approach him as a broken hero. But in case of Ayanokoji, he blame everything on Hirata and says he is not the perfect person that make Hirata to move on from the past, and he apologize everyone for his behavior.